brain is one of the last frontiers. It's a very complex organ. This laboratory is interested in neural circuitry, so we're interested in how neurons process information and perform computations. And in particular, we're interested in how different parts of the brain work together in order to process information. We don't have very good tools for looking at brain activity. For most of the other systems in the body, we have excellent tools for exploring. Microscopes are great for seeing very small things, but their field of view is typically quite poor. So we're designing new multi-lens systems that are manufacturable and multi-purpose so that they can be used in different combinations so that you can have either a larger field of view or higher resolution. You literally see the neurons light up when they are firing. And those patterns of activity are typically seen in these very small fields of view. And so it's tremendously exciting to be able to scroll out. It's like Google Maps, where we can actually start to zoom out and see this satellite level view of brain activity. If you just listen to one side of a telephone conversation, you really miss that dynamic exchange of information between those two parties. By imaging these two areas simultaneously, we can actually finally hear the entire conversation, both sides of it, and better understand how information is transformed across different brain areas. We're particularly interested in complex neurological disorders like autism and schizophrenia, where brain wiring is largely intact, but there are subtle deficits and changes in the brain wiring that have very severe deficits for behavior and for people's lifestyles. Like a lot of scientists, I get very excited about seeing things that people have never seen before. And one way to do that is to build new tools. Some of our favorite days in the lab have been seeing some of the early data come off of this microscope and seeing these fields of view that no one has ever seen before. I think we're going to make some very large progress in the next 10 years.